12th pick in the 2015 NBA draft, the Utah Jazz select Trey Lyles from Saskatoon, Canada, and the University of Kentucky.
Trey Lyles, Indiana Mr. Basketball in high school. Some believe that the platoon system sort of cost him as much as anybody in terms of stats in Kentucky this past year. Jay, will you expect it or suggest it, Devin Booker, instead to go with another Wildcat?
Maybe on that small forward. I mean, they're stacked in the power forward position with Derek Favors, and then Trevor Booker is very strong. He comes in, does a good job. You talk about Gayden Hayward, Rodney Hood backs him up. But I like the versatility, but I still expected him to go with shooting. I thought Devin Booker was a better fit.
You always have to remember, too, we're assuming, and you have to, and there's no reason to think otherwise, that these guys are going to wind up on the teams that they're selected by, and sometimes there are things in the works. It's not to say that Lyles would be a fine player in Utah, but expecting Booker, instead they take Trey Lyles.
Yeah, Trey Lyles has got a lot of potential. You know, he's 6'10", he's got a 7'1".